Hi, my name is John Nicola Theodore, and welcome back to my channel. And I'm going to watch the Drew Carey Show Juice Doomsday Prank Vine video. And I'm going to watch this video. Let's see how can I react this. Oh yeah, the Drew Carey Show was only on the ABC network in America.
His obituary: some guy named Drew Carey died, and he worked at Winfrey Louder. And he was 42.
That explains why he's late.
What the hell are you guys doing?
We found your obituary in the paper.
What? Drew Carey. Wow. Boy, he went for Louder, dead from a car accident. He was 42. Wow, how'd this get to be?
Attention shoppers, in honor of Drew Carey being dead, for the next hour you can get 50% off all old man underwear.
It's not my fault they haven't made any good underwear since the 50s. You did this, didn't you?
How dare you? Deeply wounded by your insinuations. Yeah, I did it. The hospital sent me and Steve your death certificate.
Well, why? I mean, I was in a coma. I didn't die.
Hey, don't ask me. They sent it to Steve, and I go through his mail. You've sent him money to sponsor those needy third world kids. We got four already, no more. You know, Drew, your heart did stop a couple of times.
So what?
Well, maybe no one thought you'd come out of it.
Well, I don't look like a corpse.
Well, to be fair, I mean, you are kind of pasty and you wear a dark suit. Mimi Bobek. What? Who is this? That's weird. Some guy just told me Drew Carey says goodbye from beyond the grave.
Oh my God, I almost forgot. It's my doomsday prank.
Doomsday prank? What are you talking about?
Yeah, you see, I thought if I died before I was 50, you'd probably have something to do with it, so...
Hey.
A few years ago, I arranged a little payback that'll be triggered by my obituary.
Call it off. You're not really dead.
I can't. I don't even know the guy. I just put $500 in a hollow tree in the park.
What are you going to do to me? Handcuffs. This is something bad or not, because you're sending mixed signals.
All right, that's it for the Drew Carey Show prank. Please subscribe to our channel and I'll tell you more. Let's see what game I can run for, and I'll see you guys around. Bye.